Now I'd like to explain the five universally accepted approaches to conflict management. While each of these five approaches is appropriate in certain circumstances, no single approach will be effective across the board. Conflict management is never a one-size-fits-all proposition. To be consistently effective in managing conflict, you'll need to master each of the five approaches. Some styles will be more comfortable for you than others. Certain approaches will mesh better with your own natural method, but at some point, you'll need to use all of the tools of conflict management. So I'd suggest you work hard to gain mastery of every one of these styles, especially the ones that are difficult for you. Here are the five styles of conflict management.